Yeah, we don't know. Public test run. No.
I guess so.
If I can't play Hanzo, I'm playing Ana, and if I can't play Hanzo or Ana, I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna play Junkrat. But I ain't playing no tanks right now.
I'm just gonna uninstall the game, fuck it.
Uninstall PTR.
Nick sent me a Steam message at like 7 a.m. the other day, and he's like, I got to 55 in ranked in Overwatch.
It's good.
And I was like, what? Because he uninstalled the game, but I think maybe watching my YouTube videos like inspired him to play or something.
Maybe.
Because I know he watches like the videos that I upload. He's like one of the three.
Being in the top, being above 60 was meant you were in the top 5% of players in the game, right? So.
Wasn't it top 65? That?
No, that's what the fucking Kaplan said. If you're above 60, you're in the top 5% of players in the game.
Oh.
Which is still like, I don't even know how many they have competitive players, but
that's probably around like top 5,000.
And then, yeah, so then I don't know what the fucking how the ranking system's gonna go now, but
I thought Grandmaster would be like top 500 and like Master would be like people close to it.
Well, I have to take another look at it. Master's got to be in the... Master's probably like if you, like the people who are in like the fucking low 80s, high 70s. I'd be satisfied if I get to play in fucking Diamond.
I'm trying to get to Master, at least. This next season.
At least.
At least.
Gotta set your goals a little easier.
Never, man. If I'm not improving... What's even the point? Always gotta improve. Always gotta practice, always gotta do better.
I can't heal you in there.
Yeah, that's wild. Fuck you, Genji! Little bitch! My ultimate is charging.
Clearing the area. I need healing. This one has. Could I just start pushing in?
It's all you, baby.
I got air shot on multiple dudes.
Yeah, we're just playing too passively. We're just kind of like hoping that something's gonna happen without like actually moving in.
Are you sure? Because I was like fighting them the whole time.
But yeah, no, it's fine. We just need our Reinhardt to just charge in at some point.
I just think as like a collective team, we weren't like moving enough.
All right, well go left next time because I was way in there.
All right, we got a pick.
Start moving in.
I have my ult.
Ben's down. Reinhardt's half. Oh my god! That was the world's greatest air shot. I'm incredible. Actually, these hitboxes, it's like I'm firing a bathtub rocket launcher.
Bathtub.
It's coming over the wall. The Junkrat's dead.
Nice.
Good job.
I'm gonna go grab roof control.
At least Zen's already up there.
Yeah. Zenyatta and Pharah are both lit.
I got the Pharah.
Come on, Reinhardt.
Good stuff.
Hog's hurt.
Keep you on the cart.
So Hog's half health. I'm dead though. He's gonna heal. My ultimate is ready. Got ult again.
Hog's off to the right still.
Pharah's hurt. Oh, never mind. Justice rains from above.
Oh, that was just too late.
Tracer dead. Hog's gonna die. He's down. Aren't our shields cooked? You can push him pretty easy right now.
Pharah's just a beast again.
Good round, Hardy's pretty much dead.
Yeah, we gotta regroup.
Oh, I was trying to figure out how I died to one, like, really shittily aimed rocket. Turns out I got fire striked.
My ultimate is charged. No power down. Get in there.
Behind us.
I need healing. I require healing.
Tracer's in the jail.
Grab that jail roof, dude. Bitch has been fucking with me for a while.
The Tracer? I thought she was dead.
No, the Pharah. The Pharah keeps going and hitting me, and then I hit her twice, and she hits me twice, and then we both have to go back and get help. Back and forth forever.
My ultimate is ready. Let's work together. Move it up. No power down. Get in there.
So funny,
the
little extra boost of fucking accuracy ability that you get with when you're trying to shoot an ally is just enough for me to be like never miss you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's sick.
I feel like just amazing.
Look at the right arm.
Like, I'm a god, I never miss.
Nice.
Good job.
Easy. Yeah, like, their Pharah's going around, and I'm like, oh god, oh god, oh god. And with you, I'm just like, easy, easy, easy.
Maybe my movement just sucks ass.
No, it's more forgiving, I think. Actually, it is a bit confusing, though, because, you know, normally when somebody isn't actively dodging you, they're harder to hit, that whole thing. Well, you're on my team, so you're not actively trying to dodge me, so you should be harder to hit. That's why Ana's hard. But
yeah, that's true.
That little extra forgiveness is it's pretty good.
I think Pharah's a little bit more predictable when she's in the air, too.
Oh, yeah. But the other Pharah, I was having a tough time with.
I guess so.
Not you. Not as much, at least.
I wonder if Ana's unscoped projectile is bigger now. Because that wasn't in before they reverted the projectile hitboxes.
Oh, maybe. Oh, actually, we could find out. Just stand still for me. Because I remember it was about here. It was...
System check initiated. Green across
no, it's
the
about
board.
The same.
I'm ready for action.
Okay.
Because if you look at her projectile thing, it's like there's the dot and the circle. As long as that circle is touching the person, that you'll hit them. You don't have to worry about the dot.
Are you using the circle and dot crosshair?
Yeah. I'm just using the standards.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't use any defaults. So.
Yeah, so it's about... I don't know.
You got a 24-inch monitor? How many millimeters is it?
If you were to look at the A defend thing, it's probably about that big. Or maybe a little smaller because you're kind of close. Ah, no, it's about right. No, it's about right. You get discarded a lot, though.
Yes. Crease to the right. Oh my god. Anything else? Thank you.
Oops.
Pharah's coming in on the other side. She's hurt. She's above point right now.
I even fucking overcharged her Zen. I was right on you when I pressed Q. I swear to God.
Fuck, I reacted to that Pharah wrapping around way too late there. Fucked us. I can't believe we still have people fighting this. This is incredible. We're getting frags too. On Zarya, as soon as that barrier's down. Nice hold, guys.
Good stuff.
Nice healing, Anna. You saved me.
I love you!
Woo!
I have my ult, for the next push. I need
healing. Yeah, everyone but me and Tracer have it. Nice, guys.
That Pharah is really hurt. Tracer, same with the Lucio if you're near there. Oh, she got you.
Maybe it also helps because I can see you through walls and shit.
Oh yeah, you can leave the shots really easily.
Fucking other Pharahs are just fucking screwed.
I'm hooking someone with his shield down.
Pharah's gonna flank on the right. He's really hurt in the air.
Focus Zarya. Never mind.
Pharah's in cafe, she's lit. Got her.
Which is on point, Freud. Good old Zen. What was the point of that ult? Why wouldn't he just fall back and then ult to like actually be able to get overtime?
Yeah.
Didn't have enough time.
Thank you, Zen.
No problem.
McCree's lit! Nice work, Sneeze.
I swear, every single game in PTR so far has been one team rolls, the other team gets nothing. That has been, and this is like my 8th game, this has been every single game.
Didn't I play with you two games ago? We slammed, bro.
Oh yeah, we did. Dorado.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that game. Yeah, so like that's been like every game. And I've only been on the losing side once so far, so doing pretty good.
No. Oh, he's going in!
Didn't even get to use much of the fucking boost.
He probably stayed alive because of it, though, from the extra, like,
yeah,
armor like, or whatever the fuck.
Yeah, the damage reduction.
Yeah. It was a pretty fun game. I enjoyed that. I love playing Pharah. She's so fun.